twice tonight we saw that. With referees that the commission approves looking completely clueless, and that includes in the Lopez fight. Should have been a first round knockout. It was an unnecessary second round, oh my God, the type of stuff you don't want to hear about later on in the guy's life knockout. And after that, Lopez goes up to him and does the broom thing like he's sweeping out the trash. That's a bad look. Now, Lopez says, I understand, look, he's fired up in the moment. He's a competitive guy. They're talking trash before the fight. He's young, you know, and hot-headed. I get that. Lopez says after the fight that, look, this is him, basically, and he's going to turn some people off, but they're going to be interested in him. And he's right. They will be interested in him. I don't think that's a good enough excuse to behave that way. But it's not my life, it's his life. He's gonna either learn from these kind of things or not. He'll decide the kind of person he wants to be.
Mahes, he have like a very, very difficult style. He don't have too much punch, but he's difficult, and you know, like you can see here, but 2 seconds is right there, you know what I mean? And he's fast, yeah. Fast and intelligent, very, very intelligent.
Teofimo Lomachenko, what do you think?
El Teofimo.
Why?
Está más grande, más fuerte.
Stronger, bigger. Okay, the last one, Lomachenko, Teofimo. What do you think?
Teofimo.
You got Loma or Teofimo?
Teofimo.
You got Teofimo Lopez. Aren't you Ukrainian?
I hope knock him out.
You hope Teofimo knocks out Loma?
Yeah.
Why? With your teammates?
It's shorty. It's old. And not
to yeah, for sure. Lomachenko competitive. Like, that's one thing I learned when I went to Bellsport. I'm competitive, and I'm competitive. It's, that's going to be two top competitors in the ring with each other. Two great fighters that actually would want to fight each other. So many rounds. We did a lot. I ain't going to say the exact, but we did a lot. He used me a lot in training camp, basically. Like, I was really his main. I was his main person that he was sparring.
Lomachenko's a monster. That's one of my favorite fighters, honestly. If you look at any interview that I ever spoke on, I really look up the kid can fight, kid got great business aspect and mindset. I like it. Lomachenko can go. I supported him even when the loss, you know. I just like Lomachenko. He's one of the best fighters of the game, very dominant. He's versatile. He can do just about anything that he wants to. I was in Puerto Rico one time and watching him fight, and I think he was fighting a Puerto Rican or something like that, man. Destroyed him. It was crazy.
Yeah, but Teofimo against Loma, 50-50, a lot of people are saying, but it's a good fight.
Difficult, tough boxer, but Lomachenko, come on. I don't need to see anything about Lomachenko, but you never know. You never know. But it's very interesting fight. I need to see
that. And Manny Pacquiao's son told me you're his favorite fighter and that you beat Loma.
Absolutely. I mean, he got a good taste.
Are you surprised to hear that?
No. Not at all, man.
Who wins? They might fight next.
To me, that's 50-50. Lopez is a young fighter that's looking to make a statement. And Lomachenko's trying to, you know, protect his throne, trying to continue to stay on top. So we'll see who brings their A game. But I give the edge to Lomachenko.
Together, you come up with a plan. And
check this out. No, he don't even need that. And I'm going to give it to you. He's a young gun stunner. Look at what he's been fighting. He ain't fought no young gun stunner. Keep it real, youngin. Nas based on young. I'm giving you some game here. It's based on, do you have the will to go into that situation not fearing anything?
I agree.
Am I right or wrong? So I just gave you something, youngin.
Come with the truth.
So who wins, Lomachenko or Teofimo?
Lomachenko.
Lomachenko, what do you say? Lomachenko or Teofimo?
Teofimo.
Teofimo and Loma.
Loma, dude.
I'd like that Teofimo for a long. Remember back when he first started? But this guy's gonna eat something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But. Right.
We're
your team.
Yeah.
All right, let's talk about it. Because you're Russian?
No, I'm not Russian, but he's just way faster.
Way faster. He's a gold medalist. He's very talented. What do you think?
I think Ozzy is a good fight. I don't really know who.
The fans are the winner.
I don't know what's going to happen with the franchise belt, but that was a good move.
What do you mean?
That was a good move. I understand the move that you made, because it's ridiculous to fight a nobody that didn't do nothing, that didn't do something, only because of the manager. And so you're doing good things for the boxing world.
It will take time.
I understand. I understand what you're trying to do. You know, people don't understand that.
The only question you need to ask whoever challenges a franchise thing, the only question is, I'm looking at the camera, do you want Lomachenko against Teofimo? The question is yes.
Of course.
So that's why.
Lomachenko tiene algo también que puede ganarle. Tiene Lomachenko mucha rapidez y mucho talento como para ganarle una decisión.
Lomachenko also has the speed and technique to beat him a decision.
I think it's maybe like just a little too early for Teofimo, but you know what, he does got the goods. I think that he does have the potential to upset him. You know, he's very explosive, he's smart, he's fast. We've seen Lomachenko go down before. We didn't think that, at first we thought, you know, he was invincible, you know, he was moving around everyone, picking him apart, but I think Teofimo can take him maybe in like two fights next year.
Heavier than him, so, for sure.
Teofimo, you know, boxing IQ, he's also a very smart fighter. People don't give him credit because he has a lot of knockouts, but he's a smart guy.
Yeah, no, he's a smooth dude too. Yeah, he's smooth. He's just, I think his power is a little bit more heavier, you know? As to where Lomachenko is a little bit more in combination. Teofimo was more like a 1-2 type. And like, you know, body size, but like when we're sparring, we're wrestling in a little bit. Teofimo feels, well, he felt heavier, you know what I mean?
No, he's yoked out. But given the fact that you sparred both, how do you see their fight unfolding?
I see Teofimo doing good. He should do good like the first 7 rounds. Maybe like the 8-9. He should be wearing down and stuff.
Fighting this weekend on the undercard of Lomachenko Teofimo, and you were in camp with Teofimo. So tell me, what do you think happens on fight night?
I was helping him out for the fight. You know, I'm a southpaw like Lomachenko, so I was giving him great sparring. It was beautiful. You know, the kid is strong. I think he's ready. I believe he's ready for this fight, and it's gonna be a great fight, man. You know. Lomachenko, obviously, he's not no slouch either. You know, he got great experience. He has a lot of experience in the amateurs, his professional career. And it's going to be a great fight. I haven't been in the ring with Lomachenko, so I really can't say too much, you know?
Ray Beltran, you sparred Lomachenko.
Oh, he's fighting.
You sparred Lomachenko.
Yeah.
How good is Lomachenko?
I mean, he's talented. You know, he's got a lot of experience. He knows what to do, when to do it, and how to do it. But I think Lomachenko should win that fight.
It's such an experienced guy. He's in shape physically and mentally. This is very important in boxing, to be physically in shape and mentally. So he's mentally very, very, he's ready, in shape. So Teofimo Lopez, young, hungry, aggressive. This is bad. He's not supposed to be aggressive. He's a very aggressive fighter. This is good for Lomachenko. It's come against Teofimo. He's aggressive.
Against Teofimo Lopez, who's a champion, who's 22 years old, who has insane power and skill. What do you think?
That's another fight that the fans are going to win. Everything I just described about Leo and Tank, that's another fight with Teofimo Lopez and Lomachenko. That's going to be a great fight. Who I got? I got us. I got the fans. I want to see a great fight. And that's what they're going to bring.
Teofimo Lopez, Lomachenko.
It's a toss-up.
50-50? 50-50,
team? Yes. It's a toss-up. I'm looking more at the
Teofimo. Why?
And he's just explosive. He's explosive. He looks like he's in amazing shape. He's strong.
He's happy.
Good boxing skills. And I think he's got a very, very good chance. I mean, Lomachenko is amazing. I mean, they can't really say anything bad about him. But I think it's just the youth. There's something about the youth that's...
People sometimes use youth against you. Yeah. Like, oh, the veteran will you... But you're saying the youth is an advantage.
Not in every case. I mean, sometimes it's a disadvantage. Sometimes it's an advantage. I think in this case, he looks mature enough. He's got a lot of experience. And he's just...
Well, he's got the IBF.
Yeah, but are you ready to fight? I don't know if that's going to happen.
Lomachenko, yeah. What do you think about Teofimo Lomachenko?
That's a good fight for him. I mean, you got to get the job done.
Yeah.
Don't underestimate nobody. Don't go out there and take him very seriously.
Yeah.
You know, he's young. He's a young talent. He probably could do it. You never know. Danny beat Morales at the age of 20. Morales was already...
Yeah.
He was not old, but, you know, he was respected. He got a knowledge and wisdom.
Yeah.
Danny, you know, his youth.
I'm making a few. I'm making a few mil. Then I can probably get one of these.
Ah, man, fuck the money, man. Get the win.
Yes, sir.
That's more important. Get the win.
How you been?
The money gonna come. What's up? I'm good. Life
is good.
What's up, two people? Great to see you. I'm happy.
Hey,
how you been?
Yeah, you know me. I always go MIA and then I come back.
You
I ain't gonna have that.
Get your money.
Reason why is pay-per-view because of this.
AB, how you see that fight playing out between him and Vasil?
It's a hell of a fight. Two fighters fighting their prime. He young, man. He good. Straight.
AB, can I get a photo with him?
Then he got on the right track. And look at him. Won the title. Looking good. Take care of his family. He's a man that can feed his family now. You know what I'm saying? I'm so proud of him, champ. You know what I mean? But him versus the champ, ooh, that's fire, boy. That's a tough one, boy. That one there, that's a barn burner because, let me tell you, man, Gordo with Telefimo, whatever y'all call him, he ain't no punk, champ. He ain't no hoe.
Telefimo had to pull a hell of an upset, straight like that. I feel like everybody kind of knows that Lomachenko just got the experience, the strength, the willpower to beat this kid for real, you feel what I'm saying? And I'm going for Telefimo, but boxing, no boxing, I think Lomachenko go.
That's why I would like to see Telefimo win. Not because I don't like Loma. Loma worked out in my gym. I know Klimas for many years. But look, Loma already lost to Salido, and he's still a superstar. He's still pound for pound one of the best. If Loma beats Teofimo, he's still the superstar. You know, he already is the superstar. He already is pound for pound the best fighter in the world. But if Teofimo wins, a fucking star was born, you know.
A superstar
is born.
22 years old.
And Loma, with a loss, he goes down to 130.
Still a star.
And beats the shit out of every 130 pounder in the world anyways.
Yeah.
And still continues to be a superstar. So, because of that, I would like to see Teofimo become that fucking superstar that boxing needs.
Are you going to watch? Can you pick a winner?
Loma is facing a young, strong, big, you know, lightweight, so that's a tough fight for him. But it's also a tough fight for Teofimo because he's never faced someone with the skill set like Loma. Teofimo has fought a lot of the, you know, contenders and, you know, maybe even some former champions and, you know, but now this is like a big step up for him too. So I think it's a very good fight. It's a pretty even fight. I wouldn't be surprised if Teofimo actually can pull it off.
He's very confident, confidence goes a long way.
Yeah, I think Loma wins, but it won't be easy. It's not gonna be easy. I think Teofimo is gonna have a lot of success, a lot of good rounds. I wouldn't be surprised if Teofimo puts Loma down, you know, so.
Right, so who wants this fight worse than Lomachenko? You or your father?
My father. I just want all the belts.
One last question we have TV interview. All right,
thanks.
Yes, sir. Hey, we get. I'm here till Sunday.
So, Kimo, what's the mindset going into about with Lomachenko where people think that you may be an underdog?
Good. I wish it was bigger, honestly. You know how much money, man, I have my wife bet on for me and everything. Shit, because I can't do it myself. Honestly, I'm speaking, I don't care. But I wish it was a bigger, I was like a more underdog, man. I wish it was bigger, man, but it's not. It's going to be close. So, but it is what it is. Honestly, I'm excited for it. And the thing is with me, I love when people doubt. They doubted with the Richard Comey, and look what I did. Doubt again for the Lomachenko fight, and you're going to see what's going to happen.
So,
break down the fight. What do you see? How do you see yourself? Lomachenko, southpaw, good foot movement.
There's one thing that people don't know. My son loves southpaws, you know. And Lomachenko's not even going to be able to hit him, not even once. I see that fight not even going five rounds. It might even go the first round.
Who's going to win?
I think Teofimo.
Teofimo?
I love these guys. What is this? 243. You gotta give me some.
I saw the fight just jumping this guy.
before, you know, this Japanese guy. He didn't do this too so well. This guy.
It's Loma?
Yeah, he's big enough to do it. He has a big times puncher's chance. I don't think experience. I think he's a very good experienced kid. I just think it might be like a year and a half or two ahead, experience wise. But power wise, if he catches him, he's gonna finish.
What do you see Lomachenko doing? What do you see Teofimo doing? And who do you think ultimately wins?
I think Loma's gonna take it. I think Loma's just too complete of a guy. I think when you finally have them in the ring together, you're going to see kind of the chasm in between them. But I guess, you know, Lopez is going to bring a strong shot, and he's going to bring confidence and determination, and that can take you a long way.